He's the first coach in WKU history to win an NCAA National Team Championship. Jack Harbaugh's 2002 football season will remain etched as one of the most memorable ever at WKU. After taking over as the Hilltopper football head coach in 1989, Harbaugh spent 14 years on the Hill, capping it off with an NCAA Division I AA title. The 2002 team reeled off 10 wins in a row after beginning the season at 2-3. The win streak included victories over two of the three teams who had beat WKU earlier in the season to bring the trophy to the Hill. Harbaugh completed his coaching career at WKU, second only to Jimmy Fikes in seasons coached and games won, with 91 total victories and 9 winning seasons, including his last 7 in a row. He set a school record for coaching teams to berths in postseason play with 4 and for postseason wins with 6. He was 6-3 in postseason action at WKU, and while 10 of his 14 teams competed as a 1AA independent, the other 4 won 2 conference championships, one in the Ohio Valley Conference, where he was also 2000 Coach of the Year, and one in the Gateway Football Conference. He coached Hilltopper athletes who earned All-America recognition and had 10 athletes selected to the All-Gateway team in 2 seasons and 8 named to All-OVC in 2 years. Harbaugh was named the American Football Coaches Association National Football Coach of the Year in 2002. A native of Crestline, Ohio, and an alum of Bowling Green State University, he retired from coaching following the 2002 National Championship season, then served as an Associate Athletic Director at Marquette for 6 years before retiring earlier this year. He and his wife Jackie live in suburban Milwaukee. 2008 WKU Athletic Hall of Fame inductee, Jack Harbaugh.